Passion is definitely not a problem.
That sounds a little bit twisted, but kind of great.
It's a story about community, love, marriage, relationships, and how messy that equation can get.
Madeline.
Renata.
We're talking about viciously competitive people.
You're dead in this town.
People trying to be happy, raising kids, and how lies affect your life.
And we have this dirty secret.
The book was a great piece with a tremendous architecture and plot, and the characters were well formed, and I just tried to be as faithful to it as I could because I respected it so much.
Authentic, funny, emotional, it was dramatic, it was provocative sometimes.
I just feel like I'm losing control.
The men in their lives are going to have nuances of their own, and each one of them brings a relevance not only to their own character, but to the equation of the marriage.
We don't want anyone getting hurt, do we?
You have rich families next to blue-collar families, their kids going to school together, which was very central to our storytelling.
The female solidarity that is so strong and powerful, and that explains everything. This is the Big Little Lie.
Being a mother, it's not enough for me.
I want more!
It's a rugged, beautiful vista, and yet the closer you get to it, you see elements of danger.
This is Monterey. We pound people with knives.
To death.
It's the whole package. All these beautiful, strong women.
The goal is to build the intrigue, but also occasion the audience to know that something else is going on here behind these outwardly appearances.